Hi, so I have a friend called Jen McLean, and I've mentioned her in previous videos, and it was her birthday on February 24th. Basically, a bunch of awesome people, friends, lovely, amazingness, organised a surprise visit for Jen. And Kelly basically flew down from Ireland, it's like, booty boo. Jen was like, ah, holy shit, why are you here? So, on the Saturday, I went up to London. I went, booty boo, to Jen, and Jen was like, ah, what are you doing here? Basically, I filmed the whole day, and throughout the day, loads more people came and surprised Jen, and I don't think I've filmed any of the actual surprises, but I just filmed the day, and this video that you're about to watch is said day. And also, I'm really sorry that it's really late. I've just been really busy, and I wanted to make it good, and I'm using a new editing software, and it's really difficult to use. Nah, excuses. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the following video.
Are you sort of being like your sister with this sex monster?
Oh God.
And I'm zooming in. And I'm zooming in. And I'm zooming in. And I really need some more coffee. Cinematic lifestyle.
Make a wish. We are in London now, but I cannot tweet about it because I'm surprising you. That's Dan, by the way. Where did my brother go?
He went to London from Bristol to get a fucking McDonald's breakfast. I think you can get anywhere in the entire world for a sport call McDonald's breakfast because there's 10 minutes left to get it. All that you need, well, then please, don't you look?
Facing forwards on the aristocratic roulette wheel. Spin the bottle, put your money on the most exotic number. Tasting candy-colored dreams, and I know it's alright. Nothing here is as it seems, and I know it's alright. It's love that you want, well then, won't you come and get it? Oh yeah, won't you come and get it? Oh yeah, won't you come and get it? Love that you need,
don't film this!
To pee because I'm already peeing, you know? Like, I don't want to lose more than 30 feet to pee. I just don't want to do it, you know?
I feel you, okay? I feel it.
Just a touch in the shoulder, I'm passing out.
one better story out of
all the fences just me.
I like zooming in on people's faces.
I don't like that.
Look, there's a cheering. And more zooming in. So much pain in those eyes.
My face is copyrighted, you're not allowed to film it at all.
How much was it, Jan?
It was free! It was free! All of this was free! A large one.
Jen, what happened today?
All my friends turned up in one place and it surprised me. And they were coming. Look, they're all here.
Pesticides. For I have been killing those butterflies.
I need to fix this because Rachel's head got really big.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Sacrifice. It's a sacrifice.
Go on, wing. Good.
Hey, my name's Lauren and I'm Canadian, eh? Oh look, a moose.
We're in Nero, and Hunte are playing on the speakers, but you probably can't hear, but you know.
We don't kill, it makes us stronger, I guess I'm stronger now.
I feel like a proper tourist right now.
Be like, oh, Trafalgar Square, National Portrait Gallery.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
A post office! Oh! Oh my god!
Holy shit, Kaz, it's a taxi.
Oh my god,
it's a good one.
It's not even a black cab.
I know.
It's a grey taxi.
For the others to catch up.
Meanwhile.
Hannah left. Mortified.
Put the camera down.
Hey!
Too much.
We don't kill, only makes us stronger. I guess I'm stronger now.
I've got a horse outside.
It's like we came home, Rachel.
Oh, I'm home!
It's like a male version of
us.
We're home! Rachel? We'll rock my world. Oh, fuck it, we lost them again.
I was a bit of a dick.
I wasn't asking for that, but sure.
Say.